guys, and welcome to a vlog. And I say a vlog because it's the first time vlogging this channel, and I am vlogging because me and my dad are going to Sintra. I am super excited because ever since I started studying history of art, I've always wanted to go to Sintra, so I am super excited to finally go there. And also, if I look a little bit swollen in on this side, it's because I had my wisdom tooth taken out the day before yesterday. The weather isn't quite what I was expecting, but if I'm gonna be honest, I kinda like it to be this way, so it is a little bit more cloudy, but this is way better to look how cute and beautiful. Way better to walk around and take pictures. Time, so it's not cloudy at all anymore, and it's very blue the sky and warm outside, so to walk around it's not the best weather, to be honest, especially because I get really hot and I melt very easily. But anyway, it's just a very pretty day. Now we have to buy the tickets, and it's a freaking huge line. We are in the park now. We have a 20-minute walk and then a 1 hour wait in line to go in the palace, and we only been walking for 2 minutes and I'm already dying. now going to another place, another site, and Cruz Alta, and I'm dying because it's very, very high.